get him. Just freedom. Oh, you know what he is weak to? He is weak to the physical. Mm-hmm. Yet. Oh, that's right. Triple team his ass. Fire with that kind of damage to him.
Fire!
Oh shit. This seems to be the same amount. But with electricity, it has the added benefit of training his magicka. Okay. No soul. Which I'm large enough. Damn. Okay. Yes. Staff of Magnus. Absorb 20 magicka per second. If the target is out of magicka, absorb health instead. Very cool. Very cool. And the mask is great. Save that. So the staff doesn't weigh anything? It only weighs 8. And what about the mask? What a guy, it only weighs 6. Okay. Wow, magicka regenerates 100% faster. That's very cool. Aha. Okay, I see. So that's pretty fast. Without it. Oh, yeah. There's a noticeable difference. Guys, okay back there? Guys, have anything to say? Guess not. She's supposed to be saying something. I think he's supposed to be saying something and it's glitched, huh? Obviously, sometime in the evening. 8:11. Can I help you?
So, you made it out of there alive. Ankana was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ankana wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead.
Does he?
Nothing personal.
No, of course not.
I'm afraid you do.
You insist.
Ust-Bruda!
Ooh.
With me. I'm afraid I'll have to take nothing personal. I'm afraid you do.
Said my Atronach killed me or him. Okay, I'm leaving this one to the Atronach. This is nuts.
So, you made it out of there alive. I'm afraid I'll have to... Nothing.
Yeah, get out of my way.
You fool. You... Stand a chance. Us, brother!
Yeah, that's him killing me. He's tough.
Thank you.
And everything broke. There's stuff to get right. Yeah. Oof. Wow. Would have been a waste to have left that behind. All this great stuff. Lara Tarpanella. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna end it here when I get outside. Made a ton of progress in this one, eh? Okay, so that is it, guys. We got through the entire length of Labyrinthian. Recovered the staff of Magnus. And got some really, really nice loot, including that Mordecai mask. Yeah. Morakai mask, really, really nice. And then the Staff of Magnus, of course, which I don't think I get to keep that, right? I think I have to turn that over. And accumulated a lot of gold, and apparently set myself up for a fight against a frost troll for the next time, right? So that is it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I am Faligar, and please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.